ingredients needed for the recipe. Lady's fingers, that is bhindi. Grinded coconut. Red chili powder. Turmeric powder. Curry leaves, that is kadi patta. Fresh coriander leaves. Mustard seeds. Salt. Mango steam, that is kokam. Oil. And water.
Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Heat oil in a vessel and add mustard seeds and curry leaves. Then add the cut lady fingers vegetables in the vessel. After some time, add ground coconut and red chili powder paste in it and stir well. Add some red chili powder, turmeric powder, and stir for some time.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
After some time, add water to make the gravy and keep stirring. When the gravy comes to a boil, add 3 to 4 pieces of mango steam, that is kokam, and allow it to cook for some time. Garnish with fresh coriander leaves and serve hot with rice.